And so, as you say, this is an innovative part of this process. We will, I think it is an opportunity to see the relationship between the two systems. And this will give us more legitimacy, more relevancy in engaging more tightly with this process.
We had a meeting where we were all sitting around the table and looking at, you know, sort of comparing notes almost, or sort of having, you know, looking at, okay, this object seems to have been taken so many hands, this time period more or less, what do we know about the collector, where did she or he go? And it just really, really was so, so remarkable how many aspects were very, very compatible with each other and actually sort of filling in different gaps. There was a really strong statement from Le Marron where he said, you don't have to doubt what the gourd says, what the ancestors say is the truth. They have no sort of extra other agenda in this. And I think that's where that was really important, a very important statement, I think, to hear. It also reflects how much trust there is in that knowledge system and in the spiritual leader. So that was really quite an important moment, I think.
Oh, mana angka yang kok? Now.